Hello, Intelli scientists. Welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. Have you ever wondered how are the clothes that we wear made? After carrying out different processes, they are woven through the processes of weaving and knitting. In this video, we are going to learn the process of weaving with the help of a mini weaving loom. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the Fibre to Fabric Activity Kit. Take out the weaving frame, the blue warp yarn thread, the red weft yarn thread, wooden comb and wooden needle from the kit, and a pair of scissors from home. Take the weaving frame. Now, take the warp yarn, that is the blue thread, and tie its end to the weaving frame, like this. Now, loop in the thread tightly in the teeth of the weaving frame, like this. Can you see this? After making a horizontal pattern, tie the open end of the thread to the frame. Now, take the needle and tie a knot using the weft yarn, that is the red thread. Insert the thread into the hole in the needle, like this, and tie the knot. Now, unwrap all the thread from the weft yarn spindle. Now, leave around 1.5 inches from the side and start making a crisscross pattern, like this. You have to move the needle in a crisscross pattern. At the other end of the red thread, tie a knot on the blue thread, like this. Now, again, turn the needle and make a similar crisscross pattern. Now, comb the weft yarn in between, like this, to shift it to one side. When the weft yarn is used up completely, tie a knot to secure the open end, similar to the knot that we had made in the starting. Now, cut these ends of the warp yarn, that is the blue thread, from the weaving frame. Take two ends and tie them separately and repeat for others as well. After tying all the knots, repeat the same for the other side. In the similar manner, you can use the weaving process with different colored threads to prepare different types of fabrics. Weaving is done by interlacing two sets of yarns at an angle of 90 degrees. Many fabrics around us, like tablecloths, t-shirts, and towels, are made by the process of weaving. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.
Thank you.